Just a small, sweet sprinkling bit of love and advice. You know, as you start getting into a relationship, the ladies want to go there with power. They want to show that, yes, I'm worthy to be a wife. You see, some donkey slash dinosaur slash tiger, they don't deserve the love that you're giving them. Mm-mm. See, they will wake up in the morning. Some will wake up in the morning, some baboons. They will look at you, they will say, you know what? I've decided I'm not ready for a relationship. As in, are you mad? All the motherfucking food I was cooking was slaving. You opened out your junk, my motherfucking lips. You ate my food. Telling me, honey, I'm hungry. I'll now go and prepare food like a fool, like an idiot. Mm? That time, you didn't remember that. I'm not looking for a relationship, abi. When I was washing your motherfucking stupid pants, washing your dirty motherfucking stinky socks, your house that stinks, you didn't know that you're not looking for a relationship. You even tell me, honey, I ain't got no money. I'm me because I'm Madame Cash Doy.